Hi there, Alan Smith. Hi there to everybody from both of us. And welcome to this big match today. And the match is under the control of Mehmet Yildiraz. Off we go with the kickoff. Line up for the home side. Martin Cáceres starts with Dani Alves in the fullback positions. Claudio Marchisio plays with Marco Verratti in the middle. Angel Di Maria starts up front with Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Cristiano Ronaldo! Ronaldo! Straight away!
He does not need a second invitation, does he, this point? A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. And what a strike that is. Two keepers wouldn't have stopped that. Top left, brilliant.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Regi Nainggolan. Diego Godin. Well, he's got support here. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Regi Nainggolan. Marchisio. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Keeps it going. Dangerous! Di Maria! To the rescue, and how! It's easy here for the keeper. Direct threat to his goal this time. Possession in the midfield area. Angel Di Maria. There is some backup for him in this position. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Stop! He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. And he gives it back to his teammate. And Messi. He beats his man. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Marchisio. Bruno. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Angel Di Maria. Brilliant technique in the tackle. This is how they love to play on the break. Marchisio! That's a decent effort. Skimming over the crossbar. Marcos, Bruno, he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride,
and Ronaldo,
Piqué, here is Ibrahimovic, he's given possession away here. Insigne, picking out Ibrahimovic. There goes the cross. It's a good block by the defender. Corner. Let's take another look, Alan, at Cristiano Ronaldo's goal. Not a good challenge by the defender. And here's the shot.
Oh, he's hit it.
Hard and true. But the goalkeeper doesn't have to move. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Recep Nainggolan. Marquisio. Bruno. Now Messi. De Marcos. Angel Di Maria. Cuts off! Where's the post? He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. To Ronaldo. Aduriz. Shot up! Back off the bar! Angel Di Maria. That's very good link-up play. And Ibrahimovic. Equalising goal.
Ibrahimovic. And well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half time at 1-1. What do you think about Ibrahimovic in the first half, Alan?
Well, really good.
And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. From the referee, we're off and running again for the second half. Marquisio, Diego Godin, and now Iniesta. Neymar. An easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Iniesta. Recep Nainggolan. Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. He's lost the ball. Recep Nainggolan, nice return pass. Verratti. Bruno. Recep Nainggolan. Iniesta. Free kick here. Now Iniesta. Shots on here.
Excellent block there.
Angel Di Maria. Piqué. And he gets it returned to him. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, lost possession here.
It's Messi.
Angel Di Maria. It's looking good, this move. Picking out Ibrahimovic.
And the goalkeeper.
Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Neymar. Iniesta. De Marcos. Angel Di Maria. Bruno. That's a good block. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. A test of Ibrahimovic's ability to screen the opponent away from the ball. Di Maria! And that's the goal that puts them in front.
The goal from Di Maria and Marisa. A wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
Start the game 2-1.
We've got a substitution coming up, Alan, now, and it's the midfield player who's going off. And in that part of the pitch, they've been second best.
They have been. His teammates haven't helped, but he looked low on confidence, really. Couldn't get into the game, and it's a sensible decision by the manager.
Vidal. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. To supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
De Marcos. Verratti. Vida. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Angel Di Maria. Martin Cáceres. Recep Tayyip Erdogan. Turn pass. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence. And
they've opened them up here. Neymar. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Marco Reus.
On to Ronaldo.
Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that. Recep Tayyip Erdogan. Marcelo.
Lionel Messi.
tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
Marco Reus.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Angel Di Maria.
Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.